U.S. F-35 Lightning aircraft carrying long-range LRASM anti-ship missiles, LRASM AGM-158C. Designed to provide precise anti-ship capabilities, the LRASM offers the F-35 a powerful tool in future maritime conflicts, particularly against China in the Pacific. The LRASM, which has already been deployed on the F/A-18 and B-1, is now in full production, responding to concerns about U.S. readiness. The F-35 Lightning fighter jet, seen carrying the AGM-158C Long-Range Anti-Ship Missile LRASM, indicating that the fifth-generation F-35 could take on an anti-ship role in the future. LRASM will provide the F-35 with a powerful anti-surface warfare capability, something that will be crucial for potential future high-level conflicts in the Pacific against China. The LRASM-equipped F-35, which began flight tests from the Naval Air Base, flew for 2 days to evaluate vibration, load, and flight quality, with two AGM-158s loaded on an external station. The F-35 is critical to carrying the LRASM externally, will increase the cross-section of the F-35 radar, making the jet easier to observe by enemy radars. However, the F-35 can operate beyond the range of enemy weapons, making stealth capabilities less important while still operating within range to effectively deploy LRASM. The LRASM is an anti-ship missile that has become the standard of the U.S. military in 1977. The LRASM has been designed with precision routing, guidance, and stealth, according to Lockheed Martin. The LRASM is designed as a precision-guided, intelligent anti-ship missile to repel a wide range of surface threats at great distances, semi-autonomously navigate to targets, and deliver accurate payloads from safe and long-range distances. Lockheed has opened a second LRASM production line for anti-ship missiles. This production comes as the U.S. observes China's statements in the Indo-Pacific. Anti-ship missiles were launched during the U.S. conflict with China. LRASM anti-ship missiles will be effective, but U.S. stocks are too low and will run out quickly.